because they were too famous and they defended Ahl al-Sunnah wal-Jama'ah, Imam Murtada al-Zabidi in his book Ithaf al-Sada al-Muttaqin بشرح إحياء علوم الدين, he said when the term أهل السنة والجماعة is used, it is in reference to all Ash'aris and Maturidis. So once you say أهل السنة والجماعة, you are referring to Ash'aris and Maturidis. And if you were to look at the history of Muslims, those who revived the knowledge of the religion, those who authored books were from أهل السنة والجماعة, the Ash'aris and Maturidis. Like الحافظ ابن حجر العسقلاني, الحافظ النووي, الحافظ البيهقي, even from the sultans like Sultan صلاح الدين الأيوبي, the one who liberated Jerusalem from the Crusaders, was from the Ash'aris. Also the Ottomans, the one who conquered Constantinople, was a Sultan Muhammad al-Thani al-Fatih. He was Hanafi Maturidi. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the hadith praised the Ash'aris and praised the Maturidis. Praised both of them. He said about the verse that says, فَسَوْفَ يَأْتِ اللَّهُ بِقَوْمٍ يُحِبُّهُمْ وَيُحِبُّونَهُ. Allah will bring forth a people whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts, and they love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala a great deal. When the Prophet recited this verse, he pointed to Imam Abu Musa al-Ash'ari, who is the ancestor of Imam Abu al-Hasan al-Ash'ari. He said to him, they are your people, O Abu Musa. So Imam Abu al-Hasan al-Ash'ari is from the descendants of Imam Abu Musa al-Ash'ari, who was a close companion to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. In this hadith, there is clear evidence that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam praised the Ash'aris. What about the Maturidis? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in the hadith narrated by Imam Ahmad and others that Constantinople shall be conquered. Praised is the leader of that army, and praised is that army. Now, who conquered Constantinople? Muhammad al-Fatih. He was what? Hanafi Maturidi. And obviously everyone will say, the Prophet will never praise someone whose belief is corrupted. The Prophet will praise someone whose belief is correct. So when the Prophet is praising the one who conquered that city, and he was Muhammad al-Thani al-Fatih, who was Hanafi Maturidi, that means this is the true belief, and that one should follow that belief. So if someone were to say to you, I know there are many groups around the world who claim to be Muslims, which group should I follow? The answer is the group that is praised by the Prophet. What is the group that is praised by the Prophet? The Ash'aris and Maturidis. Plus, the Ash'aris and Maturidis, they form the majority of this nation. They form the majority of this nation. So over a billion of Muslims around the world, they are Ash'ari Maturidi. So alhamdulillah, we are part of them. We are part of them. However, those who call themselves Salafis these days is a very minority, negligible number compared to Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah in general.